Hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Anthony, music marketer, consultant, and everything else in between. Today we're going to be reacting to Jay Kim's Complicated. Funny story, I actually came across them on TikTok quite some time back and I was instantly hooked with this clip. You left me no motherfucking option. I swear to God, if you don't stop fucking calling me. Isn't that sick? But yeah, that's the clip that I came across back in March, and I was super hooked. I started following them and patiently anticipating and waiting for a release date to come about. And then on my FYP, I noticed that they posted this, that they finally finished the song Complicated. And I was super stoked. Like, that is so catchy. Like, that hook, like, it's been stuck in my head for so long. And I actually lost their TikTok for a minute, and that is why I am going to listen to the song for the first time with you guys as well. If you like hyperpop, this one's for you. If you don't know what the hell hyperpop is, don't worry. I'm about to show you. If you're new here, welcome. If you know who I am, hey, what's up? But with all that being said, let's just dive right into the track. You left me no motherfucking option. Oh, it sounds so much better. Oh, there's that switcheroo. Motherfucking option. Dude, that's so catchy. Like, if this is not stuck in your head for days, like, there's something wrong with you. That hook is just... Okay, if you listen to Glaive or Breakins or any of these hyperpop like peeps, you know how you like the first time you listen to Glaive, like that's what I'm feeling. You know, the first time you ever discover this genre, like that's what I feel like when listening to this track. 31 freaking seconds in, like that's nuts. Let's continue. The bass, it's just so distorted and just so rad. It's complicated, I don't wanna lose control. There it is again. Yeah, you should be out in Vegas. Their shirt says stop snitching, that's tight. This hook, like the guitar is super cool too. It reminds me of like Midwest emo rap type guitars. Like, I think it's just really rad. Very simple too, like. I think it plays out throughout most of the track, except like the verse, like the first verse. Like, it's just a really powerful track. For sure. Huh. I like can't get over how catchy this thing is. Ooh, that's cool. Don't know what that is, but sounds cool. Wait, that's it? Okay. 2 minutes and 11 second banger. Like that's what this was, a banger. I give it a solid 10 out of 10. Like, no questions asked, for sure. And what do you know, this is not their first song ever released. Could have fooled me. Just looking at their TikTok, I mean, that's literally all they've been talking about. Last year I made a song. Okay, so this is a rebrand type of situation. That makes a little bit more sense. And they're only at 3,300 followers on TikTok. Like, this is the next big thing, I'm telling you. Like, we're early, guys. Like, it's crazy. You can find Jay on Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, all the usual suspects, right? But definitely give him a follow on TikTok if you want to keep up with their journey, because I have real high hopes for this artist in particular. Like, even from a marketing perspective, like, the couple of videos that they've posted on TikTok, they're very personable. very on brand. I mean, they're just introducing themselves. Yeah, like, this is the follow-up to, like, the viral-esque post. And I think that's always super important when you start getting traction on any platform. Like, if something starts moving, like, you have to move with it, too. Like, you can't just drop off the face of the earth because then you're SOL. I mean, the last time they've posted since recording this video was 10 hours ago. So they are very consistent with posting on social media, which I think that's by far the most important thing any developing artist can do. And rather than using original sounds, it's just a matter of tagging like the actual song, which is pretty cool. If you're an artist and you're looking to blow up, like, you definitely need to repurpose your sound over and over, because that'll just inspire other people to also use your sound for sure. But yeah, like I said, check out J. Kim on all streaming platforms. If you have any other song suggestions, feel free to drop them below. But I'll see you guys next time. Thank you.